do part two of my anticipated reads, so this will be 16 through to 30, so let's go. Number 16 on my list is Strange the Dreamer by Lainey Taylor. I really want to read her Daughter of Smoke and Bone trilogy, and I feel like after I read that I'm going to be anticipating this book a lot more, but I've heard that she's such a beautiful writer and this book sounds like really interesting, and I can't wait and I'm excited to read it. Number 17 on my list is Midnight Jewel by Rochelle Mead. This is the second book in the Glittering Court world, and this is told by a different perspective of the same story. And this isn't a character that I wanted the second perspective from, because with this book it's got like three different perspectives by three girls and it tells their story, and each one you get to learn new information and learn about what everyone's been doing. So Mira is the main character for this one, but I really wanted to know more about Tamsin, but we'll have to wait until the year after next, but I'm still really excited to learn more. Number 18 on my list is Poison's Kiss by Brianna Shields. I actually am excited for this book because anything about poisons I think is really interesting and like always the best thing ever, and I kind of really like how simplistic this cover is. Like, the snake is kind of creeping me out, but still it looks pretty cool. Number 19 on my list is Spindlefire by Alexa Hiller. Again, I'm sorry that I cannot remember the premise for this book, but I have heard that it's gonna be great. I am looking forward to it, and like, I'm pretty sure it is probably a Sleeping Beauty retelling, but like, I feel so bad. I'm such a bad booktuber right now and a book person for not remembering these things. I probably should have looked at it a bit more before I started this video, but I was just so excited to start filming. Number 20 on my list is Defy the Stars by Claudia Gray. Anything she writes, I will be anticipating because I love her so much. Like, she's one of my most read authors. Like, I need any book she's gonna write, and like, Defy the Stars, it's gonna be in space, so I am so down. Number 21 is Gilded Cage by Vic James. I feel like this book is gonna be amazing. I love the cover. I'm so much anticipating this. Like, I think it's going to be great, and it's coming out quite soon, so I'm just like, give me the book. Number 22 on my list is One Dark Throne by Kendae Blake. There is no cover at the moment for this book, but I am excited. I need to know what's happening with my three girls and what's going to go down in this final book, because it's about to go down. I can feel it. Number 23 on my list is Blood Rose Rebellion by Rosaline Eves. I think this book's gonna be awesome. It sounds great. I love rebellions, and it's all about the blood. You know, everything about the blood reminds me of Red Queen, getting that vibe going, so I'm excited. Number 24 on my list is Winter Song by SJ Jones. I think this cover is absolutely gorgeous, and it just sounds like such a good read, and I seriously can't wait. It's just the best thing ever, and I can't. Number 25 on my list is Frostblood by Ellie Blake. Again, I'm feeling so bad that I cannot remember the premise, but it was over a month ago that I wrote these, but still, I'm excited. Most of these are going to be cover buys, I think, at this stage, because, like, this is gorgeous, and I can't wait. Definitely, I'm pretty sure it's a princessy kind of, like, kingdom-y book, but I can't be sure, and I'm sorry. Number 25 on my list is Empress of a Thousand Skies by Rhonda Belzer. This is like such a beautiful cover, and I feel like this book is going to be really interesting. Like, it's another space novel and it's about like an empress, man. Are you ready? I am ready for this. Number 27 on my list is Cold Summer by Gwen Cole. This book sounds so interesting, and it's about a time traveler, and he goes from his normal life in like our time to the Vietnam War, and he suffers post-traumatic stress, and it's just very difficult for him, but then he meets a girl that makes it a lot better. But I feel like this is going to be really interesting, having these two different timelines, and just, I can't wait. It sounds like it's going to be good. Like, sad, but good. Number 28 is Dawn Study by Marie V. Schneider. I have actually not read the new trilogy, all her, like, last series, but I'm excited for this anyway. I want to read that series this year. It's going to happen. Hopefully it's going to happen, but I'm excited. I want to finish her books. I love her so much, and I've already read 6. Want to make it 12. Going to make it 12 in 2017. Number 29 is Lady Helen and the Dark Days Pact by Alison Goodman. This is actually coming out on the 1st of January, so it's so soon, and I can't. I loved the first book, and I just want more. Like, the first book was so good at introducing all these characters in the world, but, like, I want my romance to start developing and everything. Like, I need my life to be complete by reading this book, and I hope it is. And number 30 is The Wish Granter by CJ Redwin, and you know why I'm anticipating this? It is sort of the second book to the Shadow Queen series, but not really. It's not even, like, it's more of a companion novel. Like, it's about different characters, but it's in the same world, and, like, I didn't even know this existed, but I'm excited for it because, like, I need more. I love The Shadow Queen. It was such a great book, and I just can't wait for this book because it's going to be awesome. Okay, guys, those are the 30 books that I'm anticipating. I'm so sorry that some of them I could not remember the premise for, but like, there's 30 of them that I'm anticipating, and I hope to read them all next year. I'm really going to try because most of them are in the first 6 months of the year and only a couple are in the later part. So anyway, I'm excited, and you know what, guys? Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you later. Bye!